guys, welcome back to a brand new vlog, guys. Claudia Clan, it's 5:30 a.m. in the morning. I just woke up. I actually didn't sleep at all. But this is my grandma right here. We just woke up. We are flying to California right now. I'm kind of stressed because like I have to pack my stuff and everything. My grandma's making, she's trying to make breakfast. We have like eggs here. We have chocolate, coffee. We got butter, eggs. Oh, that's the coffee here. We have, I'm staying hydrated, guys. Water bottles, link in bio, guys. Get hyped. We got Elliot just woke
Hello.
Up. How are you doing, Elliot?
I'm good. You say I've just woke up as if you haven't as well. He was up 1 minute before me today, guys.
No, I didn't wake sleep at all. Look at my eye. As I said, guys, we go to California today. Literally. So it's 5:30 a.m. in the morning and we are flying at like 11:50. But we have to leave the house at 6:30. So in like 1 hour. In fact, we have to leave in like 45 minutes. And I haven't even packed my stuff yet, guys. By the way, also, guys, get your merch for Christmas. Merch link in bio, claudiafrancesi.com/shop. Get yourself merch, especially a hoodie. I'm kind of cold right now. I got my shoes here. I got helmet, safeties first. I have to pack all this stuff, guys. And I'm kind of freezing right now. Amma, can you dab? Oh, my grandma can dab. She's like the best. She's hilarious. Also, my grandma, she's collecting owls. So she has a very big selection of owls. We got many different owls. You can see here, many, many different owls. Oh, look, that's a cock here. We got glass owls. Got what else we got? Oh, look at this. Paintings, more owls. Eine deutsche Breze. Very, very nice. Ein deutschen Apfel. Okay, so we got, what is this here, coffee? Oh, can I drink this? Oh. I don't drink coffee a lot, to be honest. Like, it's very rare. I mean, I don't eat coffee, you know what I'm saying? Guys, diamond head. This is my grandma, so flex. Look, it's my grandma. She's like 1 foot tall. She's 88 years old. She's a flexer. She's a baller. She's good. She's very talented. All right, so we are packing everything ready. We got my scooter, suitcase, back. I'm pushing it really hard. We got here merch, link in bio, guys. Look at the whip, guys. Oh, look at this. Woo! All right, I'm gonna miss this car for sure. It's early in the morning. Most people in Germany, they still sleep. It's kind of freezing right now. Goodbye, grandma. Goodbye to the vlog. We will all miss you. Look how adorable she is. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Thank you so much. I will see you next year. So, you excited, Elliot?
Yes, bro.
America, let's go. Montage rolls in 3, 2, 1, go. I'm actually really excited and also very emotional. Right here we have this super famous Audi e-tron car. We have had this car for literally like, I think like 2 years, or pretty much 2 years. We've driven this car all over, like everywhere pretty much. We are about to go to Munich Airport and fly to California. So we won't be seeing this beautiful car for literally like pretty much 4 or 5 months, at least a few months. And also we might never ever see this car again. Can you actually believe it? I love this car so much. However, we will probably get another type of car next year. So we're planning this out now. And we also get a new wrap and everything. So I will let you guys know. But anyway, goodbye. We'll see you. Can we get one more like super quick edit? Let's roll it. 3, 2, 1, go. Sitting in the back. We just arrived at the airport. I have to put on the hardest, softest merch in the game because it's really cold, which you can cop yourself on claudiafrancesi.com/shop. Get yourself some merch for Christmas. Vielen Dank, Markus, fürs Fahren.
Kein Problem.
Sehr schön.
Danke, viel Spaß.
Euch auch. Thank you for my water bottles. They're gonna be available soon. Really have to worry. I mean, not to worry. Hurry. Let's cut to the airport now. Aquí me mionares, aquí me pa pa. Welcome back to America. We just landed yesterday night. I got my fresh brand new merch on. Thank you, Mayo. We are now in California, and the first thing to celebrate our arrival in America, we will go to my favorite restaurant called In-N-Out. It's a very, very popular burger restaurant. It's one of my favorites. We will go there right now. I'm so excited. We also got Elliot here back in America. He's been here once before on a school class, but now it's gonna be a little different. You know what I'm saying? You excited?
We're excited. It's gonna get so much content filmed.
Let's go.
Peach and Claudius, that's a pack of life.
Yeah, so you take, okay, so you take a normal regular one and you do this and you can fill in more ketchup. It's a secret. That look Claudius, at this.
Just learn 21
no,
years.
I invented this. Look at this.
Oh, did you?
Wow, look at this. So, our In-N-Out American burger meal just arrived. We got the classic double-double burger. Here we got American fries. We got some ketchup.
You good, bro?
Some ketchup, ketchup. And this here's a life hack, guys. Try it out. Also, look at those wristbands. Link in bio, guys. Super lit. We will enjoy this now. In 3, 2, 1. Just finished our In-N-Out meal in America. Now we have good news and bad news. Now, you know, guys, my scooter is my everything, and you know, I travel a lot with my scooter everywhere. The bad news is we lost one scooter, because we brought one for Elliot, which is my old scooter, which has my like a very special signature part on it, which I wanted to show you in this video. But because the airline, they lost one scooter, it's for some reason, because his scooter, we had it in the airplane. My scooter had it on the airplane. So I have my scooter now right here. I'm so happy. Like, this is why I always take my scooter into the airplane and not for like oversized. But anyway, we will get some clips now. Safety is first. I'm really ready, guys. It's a lot warmer here. Also, we got a special guest in the background. He works in and out, and let's see if he knows any scooter tricks. Excuse me?
Yeah.
What's your name, sir?
My name's Ian.
Ian, awesome. How long are you working at In-N-Out for so far?
A little over a year, about a year and a half or so.
Awesome, awesome. Do you know what a scooter is?
Yes, I do.
Awesome. Do you know any scooter tricks you want to see? Me too.
I don't know what you can do flat. Can you do a bri flip flat?
Oh, you know what a bri flip is?
I know a lot about scooting. I used to scooter.
Okay, awesome. How about this, Ian? I do a bri flat, and if I land it first try, you have to try tail whip.
I don't know if I can tail whip, but I'll
try
one. I'll try it.
Deal. I'll deal. All right, let's go.
Nice.
Dang, that's my boy. Let's see a twig tail whip.
I can't because I'm on the clock.
You're on the clock.
Yeah.
Just a quick bunny hop. Quick bunny hop.
What? I gotta take this order.
Okay. All right, so we will do some tricks flat now. I actually recently learned a few new flat tricks on my Claudius Fertessi custom signature scooter. It's gonna be available very soon, guys. Stay tuned for that. In fact, actually, if you wanna order the complete scooter, there is a link in the description where you can get the scooter like right now. So check it out if you wanna buy the scooter for Christmas. A new trick, I will just do them. Okay, I think Elliot doesn't even know the trick, but like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I ran out of space. Oh, I was really close. I think we can land it. Counts, right? Counts. How many tail whips do you think I can do a flat ground?
I'll say 4.
Whoa, that's a big claim. It is possible someone has done it. I mean, someone even has done 5. I can do like 3.
3?
Is that still good?
That's still pretty good.
All right.
I would say so.
Yeah. You want to see it?
Yeah, I want to see it.
Let's go.
Nice.
Right, how about this, Ian? How about they subscribe to the channel and click the ring bell, and then we come back next time when there's less people and we teach you some scooter tricks.
I'd be down with that.
That'd be down?
Yeah.
Awesome, Ian. That's my boy.
No problem. Yeah, thank you.
It looks good, right?
It looks really beautiful. I would date this angle.
Body with Cardi. Cardi a body in a Rari. Diamonds all over my body. Shining all over my body. Yo, Well guys, we had so much fun on our first day back in America. To be specific, we are in California, beautiful California. In the next video, we will show you guys the car that we have in California and we will give you a tour of our house. We got like a house here in California. We will show you that as well in the next video. And also, right now, hello. Right now, we gonna visit another YouTuber. He's very famous. He also rides scooter. We will gonna call up right now, so make sure you guys subscribe. Always subscribe. Tell your friends to subscribe. Hit the ring bell until it makes bing, 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 bing. Cop your merch. FlorisForJesse.com/shop. Get yourself some wristbands. Get yourself merch for Christmas. We have some new stuff also dropping, like, so soon, guys. If you wanna order my signature scooter, there's a link in the description where you can check it out. And use the code NEONFAM on the chickity-chickity checkout, guys. Also, guys, make sure you guys follow me on my Instagram, because we go to a live stream every single day. In fact, we just did one like 2 minutes ago right here. I love you guys and I will see you guys tomorrow. Bing bang bong. Bye.